Just better cut the pillow, Ron. Oh, Ron, you've done it again. Excellent work. Is it even possible for a blade to fail this test?
I didn't really design my blade as well for the sharpness test. I put everything into the, even the back half.
What did you make a blade for?
This is the moment of truth.
I didn't really make my knife to cut anything. I made it more for... It's more an artisanal piece, really. A conversation starter for the mantle over the fireplace. It's not meant to be used.